place like this. Witch's curse. Is that why I saw what I did before? Looks like there's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know these. I've never seen Maya like that before. not true. What? Maya's locker. No, it's not here. It wasn't here before, either. Amelie's locker. Yes! It's just a novel. Wait a sec. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see? I know what's inside, and I can't look away. Here it is. What's this letter? Was it inside the book?
Remember when I said I wanted to live like a cherry blossom? To be beautiful and dignified for a fleeting moment, simply by letting go of life. Daring to bloom, knowing it won't last. And so falling in vivid color. I wish I could live like that. I want to experience true beauty, if only for a moment. I met someone who made me feel different. He showed me a whole new world, gave me hope. I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart. But people didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away. People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different, hate them, try to tear them down. I can't take much more of this. I wish you and I could run away together. Amelie, just me and you.
Maya. She was asking Amelie for help, but I just... Maya, you have everything! You're way more talented than me! So, why? Why take Amelie from me, who acted like I wasn't even there? Amelie is my friend! She's mine! I...
only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?
Thank you.
dying. This is our living room.
Thank you.
up. Seeing this room here in the villa. I tried so hard to forget this place.
what you see?
Wait, she killed herself half a year ago? Then that means I've been here this whole time? What'll it take for you to forgive me? Please, end this. Just let me die. Is this me? When did she draw this?
I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses. Their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
So, she did notice me. I was so happy when my mom liked the first picture I drew. I could have had a different life, too. I guess someone finally did love me. You actually noticed me. never thought you would. Emily, what should I do?
Anita, what's up?
I'm sorry, Emily. I'm such a piece of shit. I had no idea she'd do that.
What are you talking about? Did something happen?
I thought I was invisible. That I didn't matter. No matter what anyone said, I didn't listen.
Anita?
But you... Maya, both of you did see me. I should have figured that out sooner.
Anita, wait. Where are you right now?
Thank you, Emily. You were always there for me. I'm going to go apologize to Maya now.
Wait! For you, Anita.
Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone, and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. But I don't really mind. I just want someone to understand me. For those I love, and for those who love me, I want to keep moving forward and never look back to 18-year-old me.